let's make a song. What if we had bass that went boom, ba-doom, 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 and we had keys that was just tasteful, like doo-doom, doo-doom. But the beat hits really hard, like how would that sound like? Alright, we're getting somewhere. Okay, now we need some laid-back acoustic guitar. And a little electric strum. Let's see what that sounds like. Like for part 2.